Plus, passengers and bystanders smash windows and panicked passengers on a London tube train were forced to smash their way out of a carriage when they thought it was filling with smoke. Commuters travelling at rush hour kicked out the windows to escape. Another used his backpack to smash in the glass as desperate passengers broke out. The smoke and burning smell are believed to have been caused by brake dust, often mistaken for fire.